Center. We're gonna perform 5 dances in completely different categories.
The first category we're competing in is extra small dance, which is the dance category is kind of like you can pick any style you want. It's more of contemporary. Extra small dance and small dance, which is also a contemporary piece but with more people in it. Small lyric, which is like kind of like contemporary ballet mixed together. It's very like emotional. And then small jazz and novelty, which is really classic.
Preparing since October, so it's definitely been a couple of months, and we've also practiced during our break.
Everything you got, give it to me!
We feel a lot more confident about this competition than we did last year, so now we have a year experience, and we also have 2 solos competing, which is me and Marie.
First place in one of our categories. We placed 3rd in another one, and then the other ones we didn't do as well as we had hoped. So I think this year we spent a lot more time preparing and we were a lot more organized than last year. So I think we're hoping to place in each one of our categories. And it would be great to, you know, obviously win first, but I think we're hoping for at least like 1st, 2nd, or 3rd, and to take home some trophies and feel good about the work we're doing.